AquaReady is a new brand that is focused on bringing affordable, quality reefing gear to the masses, and that also covers the basics, like making sure you don't slowly poison your aquarium with your tap water, so there's no more excuses for not having an RO filter at home. Tap water is full of nasties that will undoubtedly wreak havoc on your reef, so making sure you can remove those very common unwanted elements from your municipal tap water is a must if you want to make sure your inhabitants stay healthy. Getting your foot in the door with an RO system can be a little bit intimidating and also a little bit of an investment, but AquaReady has really got it down to the basics with their RO system, and for 40% less than the competition, making it a very approachable system for those new to RO or who don't want to overspend on a more feature-rich RODI system that they might not actually need. The AquaReady RO is a three-stage unit providing a 5-micron sediment filter, a 1-micron carbon block, and a 75-gallon per day RO membrane. It also includes simple fittings for attaching it to your water supply, including tubing, a shutoff valve, and a standard faucet adapter for attaching to a garden spigot or laundry basin. Of course, they also include a wrench for removing the canisters for when it is time to replace those filters. With this RO filter, assuming the TDS or total dissolved solids in your tap water is around 150 parts per million, you can expect to achieve a TDS of right around 5 ppm, which is much better for your reef aquarium, removing more than 96% of the contaminants. Depending on your municipality's water treatment practices, you might find you get a slightly lower TDS or higher TDS, so the results will vary. If it turns out you do need to add on a DI stage or perhaps want to add on a second carbon block down the line, you're going to be able to do that very easily thanks to AquaReady using standard 1/4-inch push connectors on this RO unit. You can easily remove the standard RO tubing and add on another canister or just about any other common RODI feature that you'd like, whether it's a TDS meter or an auto shutoff valve if you want to automate your RO production with a float valve. Getting the AquaReady RO set up is very straightforward, but if you do find that you need a hand, Matthew's actually already done a setup video for you that walks you through the entire process. The simplicity of this RO filter and its compact size make it a really good option for those who are in an apartment and only intend to make water periodically for top-ups and water changes and plan to store this unit in a cupboard or closet for the rest of the time. Again, if you do end up wanting to have it permanently installed and running to a float valve in the future, that's going to be very easy to set up with all of those push fittings. And AquaReady does have your back, and they cover this RO filter with a 1-year warranty, so no more excuses for buying RO water when you can just make it at home for way less.